Anyway, this is called to hear this song yet tonight, but I was kind of afraid to put this song on our most recent record because in a way I felt it was maybe a little bit too honest for me. Jesus painting that we see on our church walls sometimes. You know, he's got a little towel around his waist and, you know, his beard's kind of there and there's like a little trickle of blood, you know, maybe over his eyebrow or something. Let's be real. That's not it. Why does it take a man like Martin Scorsese to do a movie like The Last Temptation of Christ and do a crucifixion scene? Has anyone in here, this is a weird question, someone would make a movie that portrayed it that was...
The driving that into you.